I think to play against Australian sides, you know what they actually bring to the table. So they actually a very elusive side, especially the forwards. They can handle the ball really well. So the bigs is obviously phenomenal, especially with Kirtley Beal on 12. I think he's bringing something special to the back line. I mean, he's a flyer fullback. He's playing center. So you actually know what they're bringing, so it's making the but easier, but also difficult in the same time. So.
The thing is, they're very, very quick. They have real game changers in their team. You know, if you look at Israel Folau, Kirtley Beal, so they have players who can create something out of nothing. So that's the main thing that makes them very, very dangerous. And you can never write them off whenever you play them. And that's the one thing. They will always keep on going.
In Brisbane, which is sort of a test venue, especially for them because they've got a good history there, a good track record, which if I could obviously, obviously compared to our test venue, which is Ellis Park, it's quick, it's fast, and we sort of get our full games in Ellis Park, and it's the same for them. It's no different. You know, they get up there because of obviously certain reasons. They've got a good track record and they don't want to obviously lose there. Their crowd gets behind them. They're sort of very, loud in terms of their performance out there.
Energade. It's why you play. Stand a chance to experience the Springboks live in the UK. Visit the Energade website for more details.